Reginald, I'll defend you and your world.
Come on, Reggie, I want to be captain.
It's my turn now. You can be captain next time.
No, I want to be captain now.
All right, you can be my co-captain. Here, take this.
Reggie, what's happening?
Thank you. Hey, lady. What are you doing? Don't you know this place has been haunted ever since Reggie disappeared years ago?
I'll be fine, but aren't you a little young to be out this late?
I wouldn't go in there if I were you, lady.
Strange kid.
Thank you. Hi, sis. This is a pre-recorded message. We don't have much time. There are powerful forces in this universe that want us both dead. But we can stop them together. Meet at room 7 of the old motel outside of town. With our medallion, I...
Reggie? Reggie, are you there? Hey, what are you doing in here?
I warned you not to come here.
Listen, kid...
No more warnings. Now you will know the power of the Contagion.
They lied to you, my child. Join me, and we shall rule your planet together.
Who is lying? And who are you?
Thank you.
Sir, are you all right?
Miss, I need you to trust me. Please, take me to my room. Here's the key.
Oh, he's fainted. I've got to help him.
Too late, my dear. You can still join me. I'll even reunite you with your brother.
No. Reggie told me what you are. I'll never let you destroy our world.
Very well.
You saved my life. Who are you?
Greetings, Miss Amelia. My name is Nico.
How do you know my name? And where's my brother?
Your brother sent me. He said to show you this. It will explain everything. Our galaxy is plagued by a destructive force known as the Contagion, which infects and extinguishes all life in its wake. After devouring many worlds, the Contagion is now headed to Earth. The only thing that can stop them is the Sentinel, a rare human born with the ability to protect the planet. Your brother, Reggie, is this generation's Sentinel, which means the Contagion will stop at nothing to destroy him. We, the Galactic Force, were lucky to find him first, but now we must bring him somewhere safe. Need to call headquarters to get the coordinates. Then we'll take him there so he can fulfill his destiny. Will you help us?
Reggie? He's alive?
Yes, but you must find him before it's too late. I can help you, but not in this state. There is something that can help me in the bathroom.
We arrived in Earth's orbit over a month ago. The contagion draws closer by the day. I descended to the planet while Reginald remained behind, recovering from his injuries. Several culture samples to learn about the local customs. I'm using this sanitation chamber as a storage facility, but I fear we are out of time. Find the Sentinel soon. All hope will be lost. Mission shall mark the end of the contagion.
You. Reginald said you were a kind soul. Thank you. You must find the parts to complete the medallion at reception to reach Reginald. This will help you.
Contagion has come for you.
No! Leave her alone.
You saved my life.
I was merely repaying a favor. I've driven it off for now, but it will return. You must hurry. This should help you. Now, complete the medallion.
Thank you.
There's something outside.
It's back! Hurry! Assemble the medallion!
Yes, I'm back. And I've brought my friends.
Hurry! Complete the medallion. It's the only way to save us all.
Thank you. Reggie? You're alive? I knew I'd find you!
Wait, Amelia? Is that really you? How did you get here?
You sent for me to come wake you up.
What? No, I... This is bad. We're in great danger.
You will all perish under the contagion.
That thing? It's an agent of the contagion. It can't break through the dome yet, but it will keep trying.
Reggie, I can't believe I found you after all these years, but we're all in danger.
I know, sis. The contagion wants to consume the Earth, but we still have a fighting chance. Follow me. As Nico said, I'm the Sentinel, the one chosen to defend our homeworld.
Does that mean you know how to stop the contagion?
Yes, we're going to engage the contagion's fleet, but we need the means to do so. The contagion's monster is back. It broke through, but his reign of terror ends here.
The station is losing air. What should we do?
We need the station's repair nanobots. You can create them in the lab behind me. Great. Now, you must contact the Elders. Only a person currently living in the targeted world can request their assistance. The Elders have a weapon that can stop the contagion and destroy their eradicators.
I understand, Reggie. I'll plead our case to them.
Turn on the council room emitters and the Elders will appear to you. Here, this activates the communications room.
Greetings. We are the Galactic Union. We regret to report the Contagion's vanguard, the Eradicators, have arrived on your planet. It will be difficult to repel them. The people of your planet have also warred for centuries. You are divided and weak.
How can I convince you that Earth is worth saving?
You must prove that the people of Earth possess the qualities we value most. We value knowledge. Without it, we cannot evolve. Our final value is empathy toward those weaker than us. Our strength comes through unity. We value unity above all else. All species must stand together so all may prosper. We have sent you a device. Record your thoughts about the ones you love. Words may lie, but hearts do not. We shall see who you truly are.
Reggie vanished years ago, but he never left my heart. I always wondered what he would have grown up to be. My family and I missed him dearly, but we never lost hope. We wouldn't rest until we found him. Soon, all we had left of Reggie were the things and places he loved the most. But we found joy in these things, and our hope never died.
Your love and hope have made a compelling case. We are sending you the Crystal of Power. Only it can stop the Contagion's fleet. You must bring the crystal to the heart of the Contagion fleet, to their horrid queen. Good luck.
Thank you, Elders. I won't betray your trust.
The Crystal of Power will only work in the Queen's ship. It's usually hard to reach, but I know a place that can take us there directly. We must return to Earth and reach that place as soon as possible. Here, take this lever. Activate the escape pod in the laboratory. We'll need transportation to reach the site, but the eradicators are already arriving in huge numbers. I'll stay outside and hide so I don't attract attention. You go in and see if you can find a vehicle we can use.
Excuse me, I'm looking for...
Hurry, get in! There's all sorts of evil critters out there. Some of them are actually robots from space. You're lucky. We were just about to board this place up, so they can't get in.
Miss? Over here in the booth. Could I talk to you for a second? I'm Marshall, the local astronomer. Was that your spacecraft that landed?
Marshall, the whole world is in danger. My brother and I are the only ones who can stop it, but we need a car.
The green pickup outside is mine, but I promised Wendy I'd help her board up the diner. Help me do that, and you've got yourself a ride.
I'm sorry. Those government agents said I had to report any visitors to them. I called them 20 minutes ago.
No, wait!
Freeze, miss. You're under arrest. You too, young man. You're coming with us. You're both in deep trouble. Your best shot is to come clean about everything.
Please, you don't understand. We don't have time. The planet is under...
No, you listen to me. I'm in charge here, so you'll answer my questions. Now let's... What? Wait here. I'll be right back.
Marshall, what's going on?
Something happened outside. I'm pretty sure these government agents think we're with the aliens. This could be our chance to escape.
Right. Let's get out of these shackles, and then we'll find a way to open the doors and escape.
Thank you.
Code red. Facility under quarantine.
It's been ransacked. The eradicators must have broken in.
We're lucky they didn't find us in the interrogation room, but they'll be back.
Let's go then.
Code green. Quarantine lifted.
Copy. Marshall and I were taken by some government agency, but the eradicators attacked us.
Roger. I've detected some Galactic Union tech near your location. I'm sending you the schematics for it. It can temporarily disable the eradicators. Once you've escaped, meet me at the diner. We must get to the safe location so we can use the crystal of power.
The agency was founded with one goal, to protect the Earth from any threats beyond the stars. We gathered the brightest and sharpest minds to create tools to fight alien technology. Our headquarters are hidden deep below the Earth, guarding our powerful new tech behind heavy security.
Marshall, stay away from them.
It's fine. They'll be out of commission for an hour at least.
We need to find a car, quickly.
This one might be working. Nope, engine's missing. Guess it's just for show.
What do we do now?
Let's try the car wash over there.
What do we have here? An alien thief?
I don't mean any harm. I need to fix this car.
Sure, and I'm the president. You bring me some juice, then we'll talk.
What?
You heard me. Bring me juice. Aliens hate juice. Then I'll know I can trust you. Thanks, miss. Here, keep this safe from the aliens.
Car looks barely functional.
Don't worry, Amelia. I'm great at fixing stuff. We'll get rolling before the eradicators even know what hit them. I just need a few things.
Marshal, they're reactivating.
Almost done. Unfortunately, I don't know how to drive.
I do. Let's go.
Amelia, the invasion has begun. We're too late.
No, I won't give up. We'll save our world or die trying. Reggie? Oh no, he's out cold.
Let's bandage his wound. I bet a dose of oxygen will wake him up.
I'm glad to see you're okay. That man over here destroyed those robots and saved me.
Please, I need your help. Do you have a tank of oxygen or medicine? It's for my brother. He's unconscious.
Actually, I do. My hubby's a diver. There should be a tank of air around here. Here you go, hon. I hope this helps. You can find some medicine in the trailer.
Thank you. I thought the eradicators had finished me off. We have to get to the safe location where we can use the crystal. There's a huge radio observatory on the edge of town. It's our only chance to transmit a strong enough signal. We need to go. Right now.
The place is teeming with them.
They must have converted this into their base. We can use the crystal on the power junction to cause a power surge and temporarily disable them. Here, sis. This is where the power grid enters the facility.
Good idea. We should be able to use the crystal on the live wires to cause the power surge.
That thing is after Reggie. We've got to stop it.
Reach the transmission dish on the top of the facility and activate the crystal. I'll go and...
No, you won't stand a chance in your state. I'll go. What do I need to do?
We are of the same blood, so you are a sentinel as well. Take my helmet. It will let you survive up there. You must link it to the mothership's computer. It will send a self-destruct sequence.
Marshall, I'll activate the dish and everything else. You keep an eye on Reggie and start the sequence.
Thank you. You... It's you! What on earth are you doing here?
Saving the planet, apparently. I'm trying to destroy the mothership from the inside before the invasion starts.
Then you don't have time to free me. Wait, though. I have a code for the door upstairs. Copy this.
This is Admiral Naxo of the Galactic Union. We have come to assist you. Sent the final upgrade for your crystal of power. You must use it on the computer inside the mothership.
My world might look just like a pale blue dot to you with all your weapons and ships. But Earth will never surrender. We'll fight for everything we love, for our freedom, and to stop tyrants like you.
Thank you.
All you've done is delay your demise. We shall return.
Sis, you did it! The ships are breaking apart, and so is the mothership! We'll teleport you back. You're coming back a hero.
One day, they will be ready. Let us pray humanity never needs it.
It may be sealed, but its powers will be ready if and when they are needed.
We did it! The Contagion's fleet has been destroyed!
We couldn't have done it without the Galactic Union, but especially not without you, Reggie.
No, that was all you. We were simply here to... I'm sorry. My head... It's throbbing. I need to sit... down.
What's that in the sky?
Unit online. Scanning subject. Diagnosis. Contagion infestation. Inducing pulse. Suggestion. Place subject in a cold environment.
Wow. Who, or better yet, what are you?
I am Orin, a Galactic Union support robot. My primary objective is to escort Reggie to a safe place where we may cure his contagion infection. My scanners indicate the vehicle behind us is cold enough to keep Reggie alive.
think he's stable. Let's go. He doesn't have much time.
My calculations indicate he'll remain stable for several hours. I have also scanned your planet and located our destination. Please proceed according to my instructions.
This must be the place.
Affirmative, but we must first find the entrance to this structure. It is an ancient Galactic Union base, where Reggie can be healed. My recording will explain everything in detail, so you can find a way to open it. These bases can only be accessed by indigenous lifeforms. When the Galactic Union was first formed, they searched the far corners of this galaxy to find planets capable of sustaining life. Their search brought them to hundreds of habitable worlds, some of which had developing civilizations, such as your planet, Earth. Each of these worlds, they constructed a hidden base, complete with all the Galactic Union's latest technological advancements. Your planet's base is hidden within this ancient pyramid. Inside lies our only chance of saving Reggie before the infection spreads. As I said, we must reach the interior of the pyramid to activate the healing device.
I understand. We need to enter that pyramid however we can.
is under protection of the Galactic Union.
Please, this man needs help. He's a member of the Galactic Union.
Prove it or perish. Membership verified. This base and all its technology is available to you.
Thank you. Come on, let's get Reggie inside.
Continue your mission. I will ensure your safety at any cost.
Thank you.
Hurry! Get your brother to the base!
Sis, thank you. You saved my life again. Though I suppose that is an easy task for the one who saved our galaxy, huh?
Our adventure changed not only my life and the world, but possibly the entire universe. With their queen gone and their soldiers rendered useless, the Contagion has finally been defeated. Our actions put Earth on the map as a possible Union member. Not surprisingly, Reggie will lead our efforts here. As for me, my life has taken a new surprising turn.
We picked up a new signal. I'm going to check it out. Want to join in, Agent Hughes?
I wouldn't miss it for the world, Agent Elliot.
Smile.